Now, this was a piece of string that was left in the shed where wasps had a go at it and turned it from string into this amazing nest. And they soon had a family from it as well. And there's a close-up of it. Amazing, huh?